What's up, everyone? It's MLG Letters. And today, we're doing a review of the Lego Batman movie, The Batcave Break-In. And it has 1,047 pieces. And, this is what the box looks like. So, yeah. The back of it looks pretty cool. So that's it for the box. Okay, so we're gonna look at all the minifigures. So here's this Batman, and it's just like a senior Batman. I don't know what it's called. And it has, like, some double-sided, painted, cape. That's pretty cool. I like that Batman. And then here's the regular Batman with the, new utility belt. And he has an alternate face. And some bat painting. So that's pretty cool. And then here's a boxing Batman. And yeah. His legs are dual molded. So yeah. That's pretty cool. And then deep sea diving Batman. I really don't know what it's called. Yeah. He has an orange utility belt, which is cool. And a breathing apparatus. And here is Alfred. And here is Bruce Wayne. And that's... He's a pretty cool minifigure. Yeah. And he has an alternate face.